on the previous episode.
Head and make me warm.
Ew! No! Go away! And now, continued. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Castlevania Lords of Shadow 2. We've just defeated that lovely woman with the creepy teeth and the tentacles emerging from within herself, and now we are back in this castle thingy that my old buddy owns. Downtown, apparently. It's clearly not downtown, it's clearly like a mansion, but whatever. Okay, a little bit rude. Screw you, door, I do what I want. If I want to open you, I will open you. Oh. Screw you, Dracula, I'm a door, I do
Stop
what I want.
Playing around. Open it.
Hi. It's my son, Trevor. Trevy boy.
You've lost your chaos power.
I'll lose your chaos power.
Now the Gorgons have it.
Soldier?
Who really? Steno and Medusa.
Oh.
We're going to need to get it back.
I think we're going back to the past. Yep, there we are. Splendid. I like that they're focusing. So far, we've played more in the past than we have in the present, which is nice because at the end of the day, it's Castlevania. It's meant to be in a castle. Oh, but I want it. It's pretty. It's waiting for me. It wants me to pick it up. It wants me to touch it. Why won't you let me touch it? Fine. Screw you. I'll just destroy some furniture instead. I don't even care. Whee! Experience points. Hello. I found a diary. We'll, at some point, we'll go through like a lore episode and read all the diaries and stuff. Don't trust this room. It's large and circular. That is like the unwritten game code for boss fight, usually, but not in this case. Or maybe it's unwritten game code for boss fight or lift. It's very similar to the room where you fight. What is that mech gnome-ish boss on World of Warcraft? I want to say it was in Ulduar. Horrible fight. Bombs everywhere and stuff. And if you had weak raid members, you just got obliterated. It's kind of like that room. I really can't remember what it was called. Oh, I miss World of Warcraft. Oh well. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. Pokemon. Not really relevant to the situation. This is far more dramatic. Okay. Hot. Too hot. Too spicy. Other hot words. Why would I build this in my castle? This seems like a poor choice of death. Okay! I'm not a fan of your work! Hi!
Beware of the chain.
No.
They no longer serve their master.
Okay.
Wait.
Hello!
Medusa has your chaos powers.
I shall kill her. Well, that can't be comfortable. I can't be comfortable at all. Relation Medusa. An ancient legend about the destruction of the Empire of Agartha describes how, during the fall of the ancestral gods, three sisters managed to escape the jaws of death, hiding forever in the depths of the earth. The shadows corrupted their hearts and withered their innocence, retaining only their youth as a mask that covers their macabre secret. Youth as a mask? Really? I mean, I kind of could tell that there was something wrong with her, I'm going to be honest. Unaware of the changing world looming over them, they have prospered, obsessed with staying together until the arrival of the end of all time. When I arrived here, I envied the dead. Now my entrails feed the little girl. I die happy with the pride of a father who feeds his children. The Doranian Brotherhood Soldier. 2012. YOLO. Okay. Paint box! Please be red! Please! Ow! Why are you doing this to me? What have I ever done to you to deserve this kind of shoddy treatment? I've got four of each. That is a pain in the booty if ever there was. This is a really cool area, by the way. Look at that. It's a horse. Everyone loves horses. Kind of looks like a pig, but... Oh, it's a soldier as well. God damn do I love collectibles. I love collecting them. Yeah, screw you, statue. Not the nicest statue in the world. awesome, but not pleasant. Anything else around here? Nope. In we go. What are these? Are these skulls? These look like skulls. They're definitely skulls. So that's pleasant. Oh, circular room. You know what that means. It's a lift. It's actually a boss. Hello. It's a weird game, this. You rarely have a fight that isn't a boss fight. I'm pretty sure I've had more boss fights than I have typical enemy fights. Not that I'm complaining, these guys are adorable. Oh, I want to read about him. Dungeon. Oh, it's the jailer. Some of the. How long is this? That's long enough. Too long. Oh. Ow, ow. I feel it makes sense to get rid of his friends first. So fancy when I do that. Ah! Hey! Hey! None of that. Do you bloody mind? Hoorah! Finish, finish, finish! Go, up, up! There we go. Ah, nummy num! Oh, okay. Finish, finish, finish! Oh, let's beat up, that's fine too. Oh, crikey. He's not happy about me killing his friend, is he? Oh! I see. Nom, 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 nom. Ooh! I like how it changes. Like, if I want to eat his heart, I'll eat his goddamn heart and do what I want. He doesn't seem to be dying. You have to think of another way to kill this chap. Nom 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 nom. Well, they do have delicious salt. Oh, crikey, go away. Ow! How do I kill you? Is it something to do with this? I feel it's something to do with this. Oh. Oh, that's how! Go, 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 go! Made a start. Come on, chase me, bro, chase me! It's cheating! Lovely! Whew. Come on, chase me, chase me. Whee! Did I win? I feel like I won. On the magic power! Magic! Whee! There we go. Come on, bro. Let's play ball. It's not how you play ball. Ah! Go away! Leave me alone! What are you doing? I don't like you. Go, go, go! Whew! Crikey. Magic! I'm trying to do a special thing. Oh, I don't care. Okay. All is well. All is well in the world. Not a worry in the world, I tell you. Not a worry in the world. I want to try my special attack. Oh! Oh, that's fun! Bubble sword, go! Just because the final X attack on bubble sword is really powerful. That one, bam. It's like a brick. It's like a brick. Let's do that attack again. I liked it. And... Boop. Fun! And then you numb his face and it's delicious. Done a lot of damage to you, sir. It's about time you were dead. Thank you for making it ever so slightly easy. Ugh! Crikey. Ah! One big attack. Bam. There we go. Why aren't you dead yet? You take so much damage. Keep the little ones out of me! Okay, you can keep the little ones out of me. Ow! Ow! J-Tank! Stop it! It's rude! Get up, get up, get up, get up! Need the health, need the health. Why aren't you dead? You take so long to die! Come here, you. And nummy nom. Feels like it goes on slightly too long. You're really annoying. Done so much damage to you. There we go. There we go. We used to be buddies. We used to be lovers. Aww. Aww. Okay, I kind of look like a badass, but I feel bad. Don't get me wrong, kind of had it coming, but still, he was holding it up because he didn't want to die. Oh, okay. Boop! Oh, very shiny. Unnecessary quick time event, to say the least. On the plus side, the music has gone back to being absolutely goddamn gorgeous. So where can I make the music louder? Configuration. Audio. There we go. It's more like it. It's actually the most important part of the game for me. It's beautiful! Oh, I'm so emotional. Destroy it! Oh. Okay, the game wants me to go that way. Oh, skill points. I got loads of the bloody things. What's this? What's all this? Ooh. Oh, we're filling that up, finally. Okay, I think I've got it. I think you get that to 100 by using that ability. Like, I've never used that ability. No, I've never used that ability. And then, when you've done that, you can master it. You can upgrade its mastery level. Yeah? I think that's how this works. Hmm. What's this? Yeah. Live the dream. Live the dream. So now that's mastery level 1. I thought it'd be level 2. Maybe I have to do it again. Maybe I have to fill it up again. I don't know. It's all very confusing. The sword, same kind of... Ooh! Oh! Oh! Awesome. Alright. Oh, so when you max out a skill, you can transfer that... So you have to max out a skill to transfer that mastery over to the weapon, and that makes the weapon better. Now, the weapon's obviously still at level 1, but... Right, I'm getting it. So as you can see, the shadow work's not gone up yet because I've not transferred, because I've not filled any of these. When I fill this up, which I'm nearly there by just using it all the time, likewise this one, I'll be able to transfer it across. I've not done that yet, so it's not mastering. Right! Hunky-dory, lemon squeezy. Geronimo! Whee! I am unsure as to where the game thinks I can go here. So I'm going to go back this way. I can always come back later. It's kind of the beauty of Castlevania games. This, again, feels like a very dangerous thing to have in your castle. Is that a wolf? Oh, there's a wolf. Before we do that, we're just going to hop across here, because there's clearly something over here. Death and destruction by the looks of things, but, you know, you're not going to complain. Of course I don't. City of the Damned. Why would I have that in my castle? Why would I ever consider this a good idea? I'm going to sack my interior decorator, I tell you. Hello, Wolfie. Arrgh. Arrgh. I could be a wolf. I want to go that way. I'm confused. How do I get to you? Oh, okay. Jump around. Get up, get up, get down. Jump, jump, jump. No, again, this is going to send me back to the modern day, which isn't really what I'm looking for right now. I'm assuming this is what I have to do, because I don't really see an alternative, but still. Through we go. Lovely jubbly. That's a little creepy. That's a little rude. I'm not a big fan of you evil blood stuff. Am I going the right way? I feel as though I'm not. I feel this is wrong. I feel I should go back. I feel I can't go back. Somebody explain what I'm doing. Okay, I'm on my way, bro. I'm on my way. See, there's no arrow here. I definitely have to go this way. I just have to figure out... I wish they made me walk here. I don't like walking. I just have to figure out where I go when in oldie times. Ice cream? I love me. Everybody loves me, I'm a doll. Okay. Let's go back. Hep.
Whee! Whee! Whee!
Let's go up. I definitely can't go up. Up is useless. Let's go down. Whee! Bedonkadonk. Can I jump on there? That looks dangerous. Where's my map? I must find the Gorgons. Okay, oh, my map's there. See, how am I meant to... Maybe. I am meant to use the medallion. Can I get over there? Maybe I can get that way. Let's go that way. Maybe not. Maybe I can use the medallion, and what I have to do is I have to go into the modern-y times and then hop back, like, later on, and I'll have moved further on in the castle. I am also at this point in time unsure, but we're gonna go this way. This is like the only idea I've got right now. Yeah, that didn't work. That worked. hey, go! There we go. Bloody Nora, that was. Go! There we go. That's the ticket, and then down we go. I guess. Yeah. Whew, don't have to make life difficult sometimes, do they? Across we go. Where are we going? Where are we going? Across again, I guess. And again. And up. And up, and up, and up, and up, and up, and up, and okay, we jump across, and then we go up, because it takes a while for it to build up speed, basically. And we go up, and we go, and we jump, and we jump, and we jump! There we go. Nice of the game to focus in on the large pile of bones there. Okay, these are definitely going to kill me, aren't they? No! Whoa! Whoa! Did not see that coming. Don't really know how I made that right there, but I did! And I shall not be complaining anytime soon. I'm rather proud of that. Hello? Hello? You're pretty. You're not pretty. I'm sorry, I lied to you. I read a review that insulted the boring enemy design in this game. I'm gonna hunt down that review. Hello?
I saw your sister.
I know what you seek, but Medusa has it.
I'm gonna kill her. Oh, why are you all so weird? Why not just be normal? Why not just be nice? You're never gonna get a husband like that. Alright, on we go. Can I go over there? I wanna go over there. Big box! No matter what this is, it's gonna level me up. Now it's red. Yay! Ba-dunk! Okay, wait for it. Yay! What a difference. Cool. Okay, now we can go down. And no, that's way back up. Okay, nothing. Ah! What do you want? Go away. We're gonna try that new attack. So what we do is we hold it, and then we tap it. I did that wrong. Gotta do it quicker. Hold it, and then go. This is quite hard. Hold, and then tap. There we go. Hey, stop that. Hold, and then go. I like that attack. I'm a big fan of that attack. It's really good. And if we go into our thing, majiggy, we should see that has started to level up. That one, I've seen, 9.66%. We're going to max out Combined Whip first, because that's quite a simple one. And we'll do the same for that one. So we'll work on these two and Combined Sweep first. I'm going to do this logically for once. As crazy as that may well sound. I know. I'm very confused as well. Up we go. Chunky. Accurate representation of the noise made by that. We found a diary. Ooh, what's all this? It's shiny. I like it. Again, this is not a logical way to build a castle. If I'm going to build a castle, I'd put a path in, frankly. I would put a bridge. Am I crazy? Okay. Oh, God. Oh, is that the dwarf? I will save you, short hero. Boop. Okay, cool, I think. Now there's a goddamn pain box over there. I will be guessing it. Oh, hello! Oh, you're adorable! I want to take you home and hug you. You're like a little Ewok frog thing.
What can this humble servant do for you, my lord?
Dance for me.
Where can I find her?
I know where she is, Excellency. If I was squeezed in this prison, I could help you find her.
I like you.
Try any one of your tricks, and it'll be the last thing you'll ever do.
Be nice to him, Dracula.
You won't regret it. Gracious prince.
We shall be buddies forever. How do I unlock you? Can't be buddies if you're a prince. Okay. I actually don't know what to do. Something to do with this? Oh, right. Okay, how do I get to that one there? Can I exit? Okay, nope. I have to go get the paint box first, frankly. So we're going to nip over here. We activate this one. Music, stop being beautiful. I think that's the mechanism over there. Yeah, there it is. What's that? Something on that wall. But it looks like a dungeon key thing, and I don't have a dungeon key, so. So before we go to the exit, we're just gonna nip over here. Like so. Bang! I don't really want to do that in this situation, I feel. And then... I think this might just have enough. Yep, there we go. Splendid. Splendid. Mr. Dwarf, I'm going to save you. Just calm down for a minute. Please be blue. Yay, bit of blue. I love a bit of blue. And that has now upgraded my magic-y bar thing. Boop. Made all the difference in the world. I thought by the end, it is double. So, that's something. Okay, now we need to go back across, I think. I'm well aware. And whew. Feels like an awful idea, still to this day. If you keep screaming, I'm not going to rescue you. Oh, okay, thought that was fine, but... There you go, there we go. Choop! So that's the exit door. I'm just gonna nip over and click this thingamajiggy. They've designed so many random shapes of locks and mechanisms and stuff. Please don't make me come over and rescue you. Yay! Oh, I like him. Ah, oh, do this, do that. Do this, do that. Get yourself a job. Get yourself a wife. Get yourself... Don't be such a slob. Okay. I'm assuming it's that one there. I think that'll reach. Let's go find out. Might be the other one. Unsure. No, this should work. If not, that one over there will definitely work, so... What's the seal breaker? Oh, right. This is all very strange. On my way. And I'm taking my little dwarf with me. I expected just to unlock really easily, but no. It's quite a complicated procedure, apparently. There you go, my little friend. Are you in a cage? What have you done to deserve this?
My lord, my prince, thank you. Thank you so much for this infinite kindness. I don't know how to thank you enough.
Dance for me. Don't kick him.
Give me your word. Make sure you keep it.
Dracula.
My prince, of course.
Why can't I do that? I like him. He's got the spunk.
Excellency, get out of my way.
Dracula.
Say, my prince? With your permission, Majesty, I would like to reopen my humble shop here in the castle. For your own personal needs, of course.
I will buy things off you, like diamonds.
With your leave, sire, you can count on a most generous discount on all articles for sale. I hope to be of service to you, oh great and powerful one.
No. It's always the little people who are shopkeepers. I'm struggling with Dracula's character at the moment. I understand the situation and that he's sad and stuff. But sometimes there's no need to be such a dick about it. You know? Again. Why would you build a bridge in your castle that requires blood to work? At what point is that a good design decision? Okay. This looks nice and friendly. Nice and friendly indeed. I can't dodge for some reason. Ooh, cripes. That looks safe. I assume Ms. Medusa is lurking inside that big spiky thing. Dragons! Sort of. Dodge this. Do 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 do. Okay. Hi, girls. You're really annoying. Oh, actually, this might be a good attack for this. Sort of. Yep, not bad. Ah! Hey, hey, stop that! Don't like birds. Nobody likes birds. Birds are the worst animals. Except fish. I killed one. I think I killed one. Yay! And eat its face! Om nom nom! Tastes like chicken, maybe. Oh! And then stab it with its own spear just to be extra mean, basically. Okay, come here you! Come on! Come on, that was nice. That was pretty nice. That was pretty sweet. And... Whoop. Well, that's gonna hurt in the winter. And now, probably. Might be winter in game for all I know. That was fun. Found a diary. Oh, this bridge looks really safe. Definitely not going to get attacked as I cross this really long bridge over to an evil place. Actually, seems like I'm not going to get attacked as I cross this really long bridge, but I feel like I should have been. I feel it's a missed opportunity to try and kill me. Fame box! Go away! Tell you what, let's have a look at our skills. I know I've got one in the whip. That is good for anti-air, I think. Not that one. Now I'm going to be rushed at that. Oh, maybe I was wrong. Unless it's that one. Oh, it's that one. This is like the air attack. Stop it! I prefer the other one, you know. I think it does more damage. Hey! Rude! Whoop! Whoop! Hoorah! Whoop! Whoop! And finisher! Yeah! Nommy nom and stabby stab. Oh, no stabby stab today. It's gone pretty well, this. If I don't say so myself. Which I do, because I just did. Hi. That attack, I'm going to take a quick little look, because I'm a little curious. That attack must be somewhat close to leveling up, because I've been pounding that attack pretty hard. Which one is that? Isn't it that? No. Is it that? No. That. No. 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 That. No. What's that? It's on what? 20%? That's rubbish. Oh. I suppose I only killed like two sets of enemies with it, in fairness. Anywho. Yeah, yeah. Okay, right now. How am I getting up here? How do I? Oh, right. But there's a thing! I see the paint box and I want it! Oh, down. And across.
Whee!
And up, up. Lovely. Please don't attack me. I know you're gonna run. Oh, crikey, okay. Cripes! Go away. I'm just focusing, I'm trying to anyway, on one attack for now. Just XXX. And then swapping to the void sword when I need the health. Oh, how am I gonna finish this guy? Oh! Right in his face. That's how you finish. Nom. Cool beans! Oh, dungeon gate, dungeon gate! Hello! Lots of X stabbing. Ow. Lots and oh, crikey. Lots and lots and lots and lots. Okay, voice all time. Come here! Come here! I love that attack, I really do. Oh! Okay. Okay, these guys are gonna be awesome and drop dungeon keys every single time, aren't they? I believe I just got a new one of these. Limited. Oh, cool! Means I finally actually have a spare dungeon key for like the first time ever. Oh god! There's a slight chance that I just ran out of battery. Oh, okay, we're good. Although speaking of which, I definitely do need to go get some more batteries because this thing is sitting on its last legs. I don't really want to play Castlevania with a mouse and keyboard, not gonna lie. We're gonna keep going for several reasons, but mainly because I want to keep going. So, Shadow Whip, I mastered. Yeah, this is what I was trying for. This is the XXXXX attack. So we're gonna start focusing on the YYYYY attack and the sustained whip. There are next two. And what's that one? Yeah. I mean, it'll happen over time anyway. But I think it's a good idea to focus on it every now and again. I'm not really sure what mastery does, but I assume it just makes it like more powerful. Anywho, I would love a save point if you want to chuck one my way. That'd be dull. That would be ooh, a sword. Again, another random lock mechanic. I think that just saved. Maybe. So we're gonna end it here. Next video, we're gonna get the power of chaos from Medusa, who is inevitably going to be just as terrifying as all her friends. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.